Tornado's going to set up Corp Baldy, going to go through Puppy, but the Roar is keeping him alive with a heel and a horse jumped in for the ultimate. DDC, he does the Ravage, is just saving him a little bit, and then he steals Ravage. Then he
steals
right into LGD. R-Star trying to bring down DD with a pulse. The Tribe put him back into the wall, and that will be DD going down high. Jalloway pulled back in.
Unbelievable!
Should be able to get a quick D ward. Hardstyle juking it out. He'll live, but Dendy with
casually Rhea killing the drill again.
As soon as Rhea case back, Sonoka just bringing Dendy into the action. It just wrapped the magic missile onto No Fear. He's in a bit of trouble. He has got backup. General with the right pick to find it. No Fear down. Hardstyle will get taken down in return. Aloha does being focused by Sonoka and Dendy. They should be able to find it. One more rack that will seal the deal. Triple kill for Dendy. G, the last man left standing, and Dendy's not done. Gonna blink forward, getting himself around the trance. Can he get this G Invoker kill as well? He's got the help of Sonoka if needed. One more shot, he's got a power shot. Can he line it up? He doesn't need to, because General's there. He does it, Dendy! Ultra kill!
He won't have it for this fight if it's necessary to kind of avoid the trouble. Generally making a move in. Where's Dendy's dump? There it is! Boom! How you going there, Virtus Pro? They make the move forward. Na'Vi looking to take it home and straight to the grand finals with the cleanup here. Dendy in the double.
And the glimpse as well. No one gets away.
G, get over here. They'll take him down. MPG already knows that there's nowhere he can go.
Yeah,
oh,
that's
fine.
Not gonna die at all. Impale coming out. Mantis maybe a bit too far forward. Nikki Tessa gonna get cold feet there as Solo is back in. This too wants to go for the Batrider. Finds him as well. Might be some trouble because Dendy is there with all the meepos. A Calypso get dropped though, Hammer is down, and so is Mantis, as well as the Crystal Maiden. Dendy though jumps forward, looking for someone. Can he actually? Oh yes he can! Yes he can! How could I doubt that? He's already got a triple kill, he's gonna try to go for an ultra kill. The Meepos are coming in, these are 5-4 Meepos still. Got Black Green says, but it's not enough. In comes Yol with the impale, but he misses the lowest Meepo with that impale. There's already an ultra kill. The Dendy runs, one of the Meepo runs. Can they still get him? He's gonna get a rampage on a Meepo! This is the day of rampages!
Hello, Sonoka. Chase forward with the bloodlust. He's running at 482 move speed. He's so fast. And he gets chronoed. Good luck with this one. I wish you all the best. They actually do a lot of damage, but then Dendy! The 4 hero RC! GG, Eddie Minnis. 5 heroes down in.
After his plans.
Dendy looking to go in, get some vision thanks to his remnant. He's gonna steal the Aegis!
The kill too.
And the kill on Roshan, unbelievable! After all that, Secret gives it up.
4 heroes. Radiant's top 10. I don't know how many times I've seen Dendy do this in the past. He is so incredibly good at stealing Rosh with Stone Strike.
He has huge testicles.
Oh, here now.
Good God.
Without even using BK.
Right, let's
matches the ages. Dendyman, Opa, Opa Dendy, but he'll pay, I believe, with at least the ages. Can he blink out? Can he do it?
He does.
Blinks into the mist. He does it with Orb. Dendy's gone. He is out of there. And he gets, though he doomed the chair. That's a much better choice. Oh, he got him! He got him! Not gonna follow it all the way because we got a battle to watch with Puppy. Trying to get away from it, gonna be Telekinesis back. And they will be able to get him as well. There you go. So a one for one trade. And wow, how.
Patience from Zoe, waiting in the wings. Navi's about to be caught.